crazy, man. What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón. Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right. Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Okay, I'm gonna see what I can dig up.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup. He was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up, Mr. C to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Good. I pick up a squad thermal nuclear six-pack. Kill thirst and liven up the party. So all your friends is sparking a grenade shake can and enter the spunk sweep.
Wait, what a strong bitch, oh.
Blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste.
Ever had happen halfway a social like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruka won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Where my god?
All right, fool! Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church. got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender. I get a lot of love, so.
My player, now you in real trouble.
I was pimping tree and monkey till you showed up.
Ah! Now you enjoying this asshole? What did you expect? It's America. Can I have this? Watch out, bitch.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Got a fucking problem with me?
Come on, sucker.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Use a bad luck charm, Flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches his poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Need more than just the Lord's benefaction. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Song on the way to put my wife down. Just joking, people. She survived, okay?
When all your buddies from the subcommittees have gone to Reno, we strongly encourage you to stay on.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you's the player's right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure. You got that, man.